Woodgate. Today is Wednesday, February 13th. I'm Julia.
And I'm Mia.
Please stand for the pledges.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
Tomorrow is February 14th, but it's a normal school day. Candy, cards, and gifts for students won't be allowed, so don't bring them.
Sixth Grade Volleyball Club meets today after school. Make sure you have a ride home.
Fifth graders, your field trip to the Mammoth site is next week on Tuesday and Wednesday. If you haven't turned in your $3 for the trip, do it today.
Hi, I'm McKenna.
And I'm Frankie.
Remember, the Woodgate 15 Days of Caring continues. What have you been doing for others?
Empathy is a choice, an opportunity to put yourself in someone else's situation, to view the world through the lens of someone else's circumstances.
Empathy is the ability to think about what someone else is going through, imagining yourself in that place. Empathy is seeing with the eyes of another, listening with the ears of another, and feeling with the heart of another.
Empathy is being there for people who are your closest friends or someone you don't even know.
Empathy takes work. It takes practice. Empathy requires each one of us to stop thinking only of ourselves and to start thinking of others.
In our world, everybody has a need for empathy, whether it is great or small.
Every day, in every school, students are made fun of, outcasted, looked down upon, and made to feel worthless.
Life can be lonely at times. It's important to feel like someone has your back.
We judge people when we do not understand them.
People say sticks and stones may break your bones, but words will never hurt you, as if that were true at all.
Empathy towards others encourages hope, encourages love,
or encourages tolerance.
Respect people's feelings. Even if it doesn't mean anything to you, it could mean everything to them.
Empathy shows the people that are hurting that someone cares and that they are not alone.
Instead of putting others in their place, put yourself in their place.
No prescription works like empathy can.
We must step out of our comfort zone and be the reason someone smiles today.
Empathy is like a wildfire. A simple spark can ignite a chain reaction of compassion.
Empathy can change the world, starting with just one person, and that one person could be you.
Have you seen someone being extra caring? Click on the caring form in your Schoology grade group and fill it out today.
You can buy a candy gram at lunch to support those in need.
Have you heard of the Iron Giraffe Challenge?
So what is the Iron Giraffe Project anyway?
I'm glad you asked. The Iron Giraffe Project is an organization made by Salva Dutt. And Salva Dutt is a character in a book from A Long Walk to Water.
When do we read the book?
Oh, A Long Walk to Water. We read in sixth grade.
The problems in the book are real problems in our world. And we wanted to do something about it.
So, we made candy grams.
You can buy a candy gram for a dollar at lunch this week for a perfect way to show your kindness at school while helping others in our world at the same time. Money earned will fund drills to provide clean water for southern Sudan.
And if we reach our goal, which I remind you is $500, Dr. Pena will paint his hair for a day.
Candygrams will be posted on 6th grade lockers or 5th grade cubbies. Thank you.
6th graders, there is an important middle school orientation coming up on March 4th at 6 p.m. Be sure to put it on your calendar and tell your parents.
Have a Warrior Wednesday, Woodgate!